अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज इफ्तिहार, जेंडर सीजन इफ्तिहार खान यूट्यूब चैनल। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डूइंग द अनबॉक्सिंग ऑफ सम काइंड ऑफ स्पेशल थिंग, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड रियली लाइक टू सॉरी बिकॉज ऑफ बीइंग आउट फ्रॉम यूट्यूब फॉर दिस लॉन्ग। आई थिंक इट्स बीन 3 weeks नाउ दैट आई डिडंट हैव अपलोड एनी वीडियो, बिकॉज द रीजन इज आई वॉज एक्सट्रीमली बिजी विद माई पेपर्स। सो आई फाइनली गॉट रिड ऑफ देम एंड फाइनली टुडे आई रिसीव दिस पार्सल। This is a parcel of a sticker that is basically of my controller, PS4 controller, which is right here. The interesting thing about this parcel is that I ordered this parcel from AliExpress on 18th June 2020. And today is 1st October 2020. So it's been more than 100 days, more than 3 months that it took this parcel to be delivered to me at my home in Karachi, all the way from China. Because of the COVID-19 parameters and measures, this parcel got delayed. And the interesting thing is that I actually got, I opened a dispute and the seller refunded me the amount. Yesterday I got it back in my credited in my bank account. So I'm also in talks with the seller to, you know, resend him the money because I got this. So this is the thing that makes this sticker very interesting. Although it's a very good and good looking Spider-Man sticker for my controller, and you guys will be very happy to see it when I'm putting it on my controller. So that's it for the intro. Now jump straight to the, you know, applying the unboxing, some kind of unboxing that stuff and then applying it to my controller. So here is the package. The package is very thin, as I told you earlier that this is basically the sticker. So now let's open it up. It is sticking. Oh my god. I think I should have opened it with a scissor, but anyhow, the package is open. So now this is the skin, as I told you earlier, the Spider-Man skin. Man, this is looking so dope, so dope. I think you will be seeing this very visibly. It is very visible to you and clearly. So dope, man, just look at this. And the interesting thing is, it is looking pretty dope and sleek and attractive, even on this paper. So how will it look when we will be applying this to this controller? I'm super excited. Although I don't have any experience of applying it, any kind of sticker to a controller, it will be for the experience, but hope it will, the all things will be good. Nothing else in the package. We just throw it away and look at our skin. I was searching for the skin for my controller from quite a bit of time. I also searched from Daraz and other online Pakistani stores, but couldn't find them. Oh, it also has some cloth for, you know, dust removal. So I go to AliExpress and found this, and finally after more than 100 days I have it here in my hand. So that's it for the unboxing. Now jump straight into the view that how you can apply it.